Hey everyone, hello and welcome to Rutana's Boxenstopp, and today we have the Valkyrian Chronicles 4 Collector's Edition, or better, the Memoirs from Battle Premium Edition. Because Collector's Edition isn't a cool enough word anymore. As you can see, I didn't even hide the fact I opened it already. I mentioned that in the weekend pickups when this Collector's Edition arrived, maybe my boyfriend wants to open it first, wants to open it himself, and I will give him the benefit before I open it up myself. And he didn't care about opening it up, it per se, but he wanted to play immediately. So all I got was getting out the game. Yes, I could look at it, so we'll take a look at it first. The game cartridge, of course, is within the Switch. The inside looks pretty boring. It came with this Ragnarok sticker, or Rex, as he's called within the game, which is pretty cool. And the advertisement for the Japanese language package and how you install it, which we did. And a code for the two add-ons, which we haven't redeemed yet, because it wasn't able to redeem yet. We don't know why. I might try today. Maybe it's been a time-based thing and we got it a bit early. I haven't looked anything further into the rest of the collector's edition, so we'll do that. I'll put that aside for now, so it's not in our way. It's a slip case again. Here you have all sides. It's not anything special. Let's put that aside for now. And here we have the actual box, which is really, really cool because it's like a suitcase from the raw front. Sticked with photos and stickers as the symbol on the downside. Oh, let's open it up. For the second time for me. And here we go. As you can see, here was the game and one of the codes which wasn't within the case. The one for the add-ons. And here we have the tank figure. And it's, wow, it really ranks a plastic smell that's not very comforting. We have the engravement of the game title here. It's on the ice. It should be the Haven. It will be done. It's on the side, on both sides actually, but I think it's really, really cool to have a tank from Valkyria Chronicles. Okay, I was just wrapping up and I noticed that there's a little extra for the tank that's on here. I haven't seen that before, so let's get it up and on the tank. And they really, really got strong tape here. Wow. A little bit too strong tape in my test. All right. It's supposed to be like this, or does it all belong anywhere else? Doesn't really look like that's it actually. Like there's missing more. See, there's more to it on the picture. Ah, I get it. It's supposed to be like this.
There we go.
Now the tank is complete.
See, Hafen.
Which is the German word for haven.
Alright.
And then we have the Journal of Claude. Again, it will be done. Inside the box, on both sides, is Rex. Let me put that box aside, it's a bit big. And then we can pull out the game again to have it in frame. Bit more light. No, it was actually not that bad, that is a bit covered. yeah, this is made like the journal. It even touches like leather. That's pretty neat. And it's basically an art book, which is really, really cool. Oh, who's that little girl? Seems to be Rayleigh's sister. Huh? Cool. Haven't seen her yet in the game. Oh, that's a cute drawing of Rex. It's pretty much made like a character journal, actually. Which I think is really, really cool. The Hafen. I just said it's a haven, right? Yeah, it's strange that even in the English translation there's a German word in it. Centurion, which we haven't seen yet. The Minute. The cactus is the other tank we've got for now, or my boyfriend got for now. But I'm sitting next to him. I'm watching as he plays and play Fire Emblem Echoes alongside. Finally out of Grinding Hell. It's a great game and it's a great collector's edition. I really like this and I'm happy we got this. But yeah, that's already all. It's only these three items, but it's certainly worth it. So if you have a chance to snatch it, do it. Alright, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope I see you again. Until next time, see ya! Thank you so much for watching. You can check out my other videos covering collector's editions on the playlist on the upper left. Expect a new video on this channel every Tuesday and Thursday, and a LEGO Dimension video every Friday. Take a look on my other channel covering mystery box unboxings on the lower right. Until next time, see ya!